Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 451 pounds, the great Ali.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
One of the best superstars around.
And his opponent from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 275 pounds, Jason MKX.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton.
Jump-starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes are open, Michael.
And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh man, check out this power!
He's in a precarious situation.
Well scattered reversal there.
Going counter for counter. Now can't be capitalized on.
Tear injury. He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Leg drop!
His offense is on point right now.
Keeping the pressure on.
Caught with the push.
Pulled right back in.
Side slam.
Check out this power! Umbrella press slam!
Headbutt! Oh, what impact!
Down on the windpipe! Caught with a big boot!
On the mark.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming out.
That was a hell of a one over there, guys. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Heavy body shot. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Right to the back of the neck.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top.
Look out below.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Boom. Oh. Impact. Whip back into the ring.
He has him right where he wants him.
Turns it around.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, does he have it here? Almost ended it there.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut. stiff punch.
He's ejected from the ring.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Military press.
Ooh, we might be close to the end.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear.
Oh, a deafening chokeslam.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Oh,
clubbing blow.
He's heading back to the ring.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Face first.
Oh, kick to the face.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening. Back elbow completely cuts them off. Counter after.
Two-handed choke slam. Right in. That move was planning. He
Here's your winner, the great Ali.
And you can't ignore just how much the previous distraction shifted the tide of this match. Tried to stay vigilant the whole time, but it proved too much in the end.
They tried to tune out the added presence, but it ultimately proved to be too much for them.
You hate to see it.